Hey, what's up, guys? Elbano65 right here. Today I'm playing Eyes of the Horror game again with Charlie in the Mansion. So you can see they updated the selection menu. And yeah, we'll do Charlie in the Hospital. Let's do this. Oh, it's on easy, but I'll do another video soon on like another difficulty, either normal or hard. So 12 money bags, that shouldn't be too hard. Because Charlie is more difficult than the Kraus. There's like these all these weird paintings all over the map. I think, and he comes out of them. Actually, we'll just turn up my brightness so it's more bright. There we go. Make sure you get the maximum sound. So that's the exit door. Uh-huh, there's a bag right there. 1 out of 12. And they added the potions. See, there's one of the paintings. I didn't get it. I think he might be like in the basement or something. Although this map has two basements, there's a map right there. It's not very clear. What's this? Two green potions equal bag. I don't know what that means in a minute. There's a green potion, I need another one. I remember, if we get a red potion, I know that turns down the brightness, meaning my vision, and then that, I can actually run. Oh, there was a green potion right there, could've used that. What seems to be on here? Green plus red equals invisibility, I think. I think that's what it means. Ghost hasn't come yet. There's a bag. I'm collecting iron, I haven't got any yet. Red plus green equals speed. Don't know whether to go upstairs or downstairs. Sorry, I haven't got my face cam enabled. This may take a while. This might be a long video. Well, but probably by the time it's uploaded, it probably will be a long video. Oh, that's flickering. Oh my god, that is so creepy. Thing is, I don't have any eyes. I don't know which way to go. I don't have any eyes. He's gone downstairs and not upstairs. There's a potion. There's a painting right there. I'll be careful. Right, I made it upstairs a level. Ooh, safe in here. Charlie can't go through any doors. Now, finally, there's an eye. Level with me now. can use that eye, but I'm gonna run. Hopefully there's two in this room. Please tell me there's two in this room. Two eyes. There's one. Is there another one? Oh, there's only one here. Where is he? What? What the hell does that mean? Oh, what was the invisibility one? I think it was green plus red. To go past him, we basically will get to see him without him attacking it. And it doesn't show the run sign, which is good. Hopefully there's a green and red potion down here so I can become invisible again. There's a red one. I don't see any. Ooh. Green. Red. Alright, I've got 50 seconds to get back to the exit. He's gone over to the other basement. You guys want to see him one last time? I'm sure you will. I'm sure it's coming up now. Hopefully we can see him and then go to the basement. And we'll get that eye. Okay, I've got like 10 seconds. Go, go, go. 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 Hurry up. Oh no. No. Back at the exit. And boom. I beat you, Charlie, again. I totally beat you. Exciting. It's just frozen a little bit. It's not too bad. Congratulations, you managed to escape. Thank you. Yeah, so that was Eyes the Horror Game with Charlie in the Mansion on easy difficulty. Thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time.